Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, 'cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life.
Hey, Boys and Girls Club, it's Miss Megan here with another video. Today's video is going to be a little bit different. All my other videos have been about teaching you guys some different things, but today I'm just here to tell you guys thank you. I'm here to say thank you for letting me be a part of your amazing club. I have loved getting to know you guys and also getting to see all of your cool ideas. I've gotten to hear about how you guys have ideas for games, about different activities that you want to do, and also watching you guys learn how to be great friends to each other and showing each other what kindness really looks like. So I just wanted to get on here and say thank you. I know I haven't gotten to see you guys for a long time, and I might not get to see you guys later whenever you guys come back to Boys and Girls Club. I'm here as a student, so I was here learning from Miss Melissa in our behavioral health program, and I got to learn from the entire Boys and Girls Club team, and I got to learn from every single club member. But part of being a student, it means that we have to leave one day. Just like one day you guys will leave your school and you'll go on to a new school, or maybe you'll go on to a job, or maybe you'll even move somewhere. But now it's my time to go somewhere different. So I just wanted to get on and I wanted to say how amazing each and every one of you are. And I don't want you guys to forget about all the things that we've talked about. I know that I won't forget. I am gonna always remember all of the fun things that we've done together, the cool games, and the different things that you guys have shown me about how to be great friends to each other, and also how to be great friends with me. You know, I was a new person when I started, and it's really hard sometimes to be nice and friendly to new people, but every single one of you made me feel welcome in Boys and Girls Club. So I hope that you guys stay safe and healthy. I hope that you guys have an amazing summer, and I hope that you guys remember all the cool things that we've learned from one another, and I hope one day I'll get to see you guys again. Bye, Boys and Girls Club!
I'm on vacation every single day, 'cause I love my occupation. I'm on vacation every single day, every single